Oli, waktu Oli apa tuh namanya tidur ya? Waktu Oli tidur kan Oli ketiduran depan ini kan ya, depan komputer. And I slept for a while, and my manager is actually ended the stream for me. Yeah, it's a good thing they ended it for me because I don't think tadinya sebenarnya adik-adiknya Oli pengen nge-end streamnya Oli buat Oli gitu lah, tapi mereka nggak ngerti. Dan mereka takut salah atau takut ada yang rusak atau takut tiba-tiba ada yang error terus habis itu malah kena. Kenapa tiba-tiba? Aku tiba-tiba kalau ada kenapa-napa gitu kan ya. Mereka tadinya pengen matiin tapi mereka gak tahu gimana. Jadi akhirnya kan manajernya Oli yang matiin. Habis streamnya dimatiin itu si Olo langsung ngegendong Oli ke kasir. Olo carried me to my bed when the stream ended. After my manager ended the stream, Olo got me to bed. He lifted me and put me to bed. And Ellie, she changed my clothes and she also washed my face for me while I was asleep. Because she said that my face was getting really hot. Like she was the one who gave me medicine and stuff. While Ola was the one who lifted me and it was pretty nice of them to do that. Tapi habis itu, habis itu mereka apa, Oli kena omelan mereka gitu. Kakak, lain kali jangan maksain diri napa? Mendoksai nara, yamete. Ngerepotin aja kakak. Padahal. Tapi mereka bilang gitunya itu sambil masakin Oli gitu loh. Like they cook me some instant noodles, right? Because instant noodles enak kan ya kalau habis bangun gitu terus habis itu dimasakin mie rebus gitu kan ya. Mereka masakin buat Oli gitu. Quite nice of them, if I do say so myself. Pa-pa-pa-pa! So, that's what happened.